Well, I may as well level up people, actually. Put it into strength. No. Actually, do you have any good weapons you could use? You could be using, Alistair? Blightblood requires 31 strength. That's very, very nice. Let's boost your strength so you can use it. Threaten, taunt. Threaten's very good. Any good sword and shield stuff? Shield expertise is what we want. Shield wall sustained. In this mode, the character's shield becomes nearly a fortress and it gives significant bonus to armor and a greater likelihood of shrugging off missile attacks, but at the cost of damage. That might be an idea, but I think we'll go with threaten, because that improves his threat, appropriately enough. Right. You three. Well, you two. I'll take just the two of you. Shoot. You shoot. You activated threaten. Wonderful. I said don't run into the fire. Running into the fire is probably not a great idea. Shoot him. Alistair, you shoot. You attack him. Is it finished now, Liliana? Is it really done now? Right, Knight, stay up here. In case more come. Right, helps if I'd be facing the right direction. So we've got to follow this militiaman. And I'm guessing the old archery scheme from up there is not going to be working. So we've just outrun the militia. And I can't actually see anyone, so let's stop pause. Right, now we pause it and work out what we're going to do. Do you have any kind of... Let's put Morrigan there. Kind of dangerous, I know. Let's put you with the archers. Let's have you come down here and have you kind of sweep around the flank, Gaheris. Right, so Morrigan, you're kind of where I want you to be now. Right. You use that. Alistair, attack him. I think he's just killed this militiaman. Liliana, you shoot these people. And Morrigan, now you're there. Try using Mind Blast. That should be nice. Oh, and yeah, you can now run away. You attack. I'm trying to work out where all these people are coming from. They can hear us. Their arrows seem to be streaming off over there. Maybe people are just missing. Oh, a yellow name. That's not good, methinks. I think they're tougher than the white named things. Alistair, do not pull them. Do not run too far away from there. Okay, here's you turn around to take him on. Protect Morrigan. Where's Murdoch? Oh, there's Murdoch. Awesome. Right, Liliana, do not pull away that far away. You attack, you good. You attack, and you also attack. Lightning! Aha! Yeah, we're playing it a lot more kind of combat-y and up close kind of than the last time. Is there someone over here? No, they keep just missing. Yeah. Right. I mean, the problem with combat like this is it is ultimately just... I'm going to do moves! I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. It's... Right, Gears has just leveled up again. There's someone dead. That arrow seems to be coming... Oh! There's an archer over there. Right. Good to know. Right, Liliana, pull away from him. Alistair, you go up there and deal with him. Morrigan, use Mind Blast again, because there's a few people that are just there. Switch to your archery and shoot at this fellow. Right, we need more people on this side, I feel. And Liliana, I think you're going to be switching back to that. And we keep doing this, people keep switching around and they end up... And we end up having all our characters on one side rather than the other. Okay, Winter's Grasp. Okay, you're low on mana. I will leave you alone then, Morrigan, and not tell you to do things when you can't do them. Right, where's Alistair got to? Is Murdoch still alive? Right, good. Murdoch's still alive. Right, you attack him because he's there. Oh, I see that they go here because their goal would be to get into the Chantry, and they're like, oh, there's actually people here, let's just kill them. There. Thanks, Alistair, you just knocked him away from my attack. Liliana, run away, run away, run away. Switch back to archery and shoot the fellow over there. There's another guy running in from there, but... Attack him. Guy right in front of you. That's good. Right. People, militiamen, we could probably do with taking some of these people on. Yeah, Alistair, you target the people coming in there. Yeah, attack. Yeah, we need to... They're going to be they're running in here anyway. That's the problem. Yeah, Alistair, go into the middle. That's probably not a great use of your talents. Stun him. I wonder how long we've got. This is the problem with things like this, is there's no real indication. Is that the last one? I think that might be the last one. Are we done? Hooray! We survived. Yeah.
Dawn arrives, my friends, and all of us remain. We are victorious. And it is these good folk you see beside me that we have to thank for our lives today. Without their heroism, surely we would all have perished. I bow to you, sir. The Maker smiled on us when he sent you here in our darkest hour. Allow me to offer you this, the helm of Sir Ferris the Red, my great uncle and hero of Ferelden. Woo. He would approve passing it to one so worthy.
How do I get it then? Are you sure this is the time series? What's the difference between this and the sword? I think because this is, it is a gift, rather than, I suppose you need it, kind of thing. Thank you, I am honoured.
Take it then, and use it in good health.
Let us bow our heads and give honour to those who gave their lives in defence of Redcliffe. Now they walk with he who is their maker. Long may they know the peace of his love.
So let it be.
With the Maker's favor, the blow we delivered today is enough for me to enter the castle and seek out your Arl. Be wary and watch for signs of renewed attack. We shall return with news as soon as we are able. Now, we've no time to waste. Meet me at the mill. We can talk further there.
Right. A level up. Oh, Morrigan level up as well. Quest updated. Meet at the mill. Bantigan has a plan for getting into the castle. It's waiting for you by the mill. New screenshot. Which you won't show me. Boo! Boo! I want to go around and chat to, like, Dwyn and Beric, if they survived. I mean, it's like, oh, we all survived, did we? I'm not sure. So I'm going to go round and chat to people. Is Dwyn at home? Is Dwyn in? Oh no, one of your thugs died.
Phew, some fight. Reminds me why I left Orzammar in the first place.
Thank you for helping with the maple.
Hey, anything for Redcliffe, right? Whatever. First thing I'm gonna do is get some sleep. For about a week. Go celebrate or whatever it is you're gonna do. You won, right? You're a hero. Or something.
Right. I think I'll go around. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna chat to people. Find out. Okay, that was a bit worrying. I was worried that something might have happened to my game. But I think I'll go around and chat to people. Is that someone over there? No, that was just barrels. Right. Go and chat to people. I think we should probably give Caitlin back her sword. Thomas!
We survived! I thought we were goners for sure. What luck you came when you did.
Van Tegan or Arl Eamon will be calling for volunteers soon, won't they? They'll need an army to fight in the south now. I'll go when they call me, I guess. I'm going to get drunk first, though.
Right.
If you'll excuse me.
Sensible response, methinks. Murdoch! Murdoch, I kept you alive. That means I'm better than Uneven Ranger. Yeah.
I'm still amazed we made it through the night in one piece and one. They'll be telling stories about this for years, I bet. Fighting's not over. We still have Darkspawn to battle, and if the Arl sends out the call, I'll be there for him.
I could use a good commander yourself. No, what? I could use a good commander myself. We could do, actually. Well, I mean, we've got Alistair. Yeah, we could use a... I could use a good commander myself.
No offense, but I've lived under the Arl my whole life. I'll fight when he calls me, or when I absolutely need to, and that's it. If you'll excuse me, I think I'll offer the Maker a bit of thanks for not choosing to be a wrathful god today. Good luck to
you. And he pronounced wrath correctly.
The end is upon
Yay!
Us. The dead rise, and foul magic spreads across the land! Repent your sins before death! Beg for the Maker's divine forgiveness!
Please calm down. You're hysterical.
I don't mean to. I just need to tell everyone. They need to know. They need to repent before it's too late. I was too late for my wife. She died so horribly. And she was not repented. I need to help everyone to prepare.
I'm so sorry. Perhaps I could help.
There is no help for me. I just miss my wife so much. This is all so horrible. I think I just need to sit down. I need to collect myself.
Did I successfully persuade him? I'm confused, but I need to level up. That's what it reminded me of. So we're going to up our... Well, we'll see what comes up next. Ooh, oh, my conversion's maximum, so I'm guessing I did. We want to improve combat training. Then, mechanical expertise for one, coup de grace, when a target is incapacitated, the opportunistic rogue strikes where it hurts the most, inflicting automatic backstabs against stunned or paralyzed targets. That sounds good. But I was tempted to go with one of these, wasn't I? Was it dual weapon finesse? Gaining bonuses to attack and defense, that's quite nice. And I want to get to the dual weapon mastery, because then I can use better weapons. So, that means I do more damage now. That means I'm more likely to attack, to hit now, even without backstabs. Let's go with... We got a few ways of stunning them, though. I mean, I've got the Dirty Fighting, Morrigan's got Mind Blast, but I think I'll go with the Dual Weapon Finesse. Just need to think what we're going to put this in. I think we've not been knocked down in a while, but so we'll go with Dex, because that'll also boost our defense. Now I've got to put these back in. Doop and doop. There we go. Morrigan, you've leveled up. Wonderful. What does magic do? Measure of a character's affinity for the arcane. This attribute is crucial for mages since it directly increases a character's spell power. Willpower, I think that affects mana, and you were running low on it, so I'll put that up. I don't know what to go with next for you. Rejuvenate channels regenerative energy to the select dial. Short boost of mana or stamina generation. Oh, you don't have any other healing E options, are you? Weakness. Affliction Hex. A contagious hex inflicts penalties to cold resistance, electricity on target and all enemies nearby. Death magic. While active, the caster draws in nearby entropic energy, drawing residual life force from any dead enemy nearby to cast. I think that's quite good. But then we've got to think about what we're doing here. Bonus improve herbalism. Then we'll go with that. Might give us more options. Cone of cold. Ooh, cone of cold. That's probably quite useful. No, I think we need the extra. Oh, that's the heal. Heal's not really your problem. So, yeah, we'll go with cone of cold. Morrigan can be a little chilly at times, I suppose. Chantafara. So, I don't think we should deal with the whole. Ooh! I think we'll chat with. Actually, if we're going to stay, we should probably go to Caitlin and give her the sword back. So, in we go.